Most of you here will have my back. That's how fast I run. Man, there are some good-looking people out here. Woo! Gee, what a crowd.
Yeah.
I have to let you know right away. I'm menopause. Good Lord, but I'm ready to put men back on play. I'm trying to date. I mean, menopause, they say it's the change of life. As I knew it as a woman. Oh yeah, I shaved before I came here tonight. Don't you judge me, be nice, okay? It's rough. I mean, I walked by some guys just coming on stage, I said, wow, she's hot. As they passed me some towels to wipe all this sweat off. But I'm trying to date, and my daughter is always giving me advice. And I can't afford those dating sites. They cost a lot of money. Ooh. So I keep falling back to Craigslist. Anyway, I'm getting off of Craigslist. Girls, I have found a new list. It tells you all of the men that are readily, free, and available. It's wonderful. I met a guy the other day on it. It was so funny, because when we met, he thought I knew his wife. You know that list? Obituary? I feel like you're judging me. I really do. I really feel judged. I mean, he was alone. She was gone. So anyway, we're dating, and he's an old guy. And old guys kill me when they try to keep up with what's going on now, like we're texting. And he goes, be right back, WTF. Okay, I found it. I'm thinking, WTF? You found me? What'd you find? He said, where's the fiber? I found it in the cabinet. Oh my gosh. Then, we're getting ready to go to the beach. You going to Santa Cruz? You want to go see this? Sure. He sends me a text. Oh, gotta go back. BTW, bring the walker. I heard this one the other day. Pigs are more intelligent than